Petrov, Yelyena, and me, lost but happy at sea. Petrov and Yelyena said to me,
shouldn't we have something to eat?
I say there are plenty of fish in the sea, but all they can see is me. They said,
any last requests?
Biding my time, I said yes. I want to party just we three, lost but happy at sea. So we drank all night from the cake. I passed out and I walked with one leg. I said,
Petrov, have you seen my leg?
He said, no, and he went back to bed. But he looked suspiciously well fed. 3 days later, they were hungry again. They said,
any last request, my friend?
Again?
So I said, do you know any Rolling Stones?
It was a hilarious moment in a very bleak time of my life. So we danced all night to the Rolling Stones. When I awoke, they were chewing on bones. Yelena was sopping blood from my cup. That's when I knew that something was up.
Hey, Petrov, what is that you're eating?
It's fish.
How come it looks so much like my arm, which has been hacked off at the elbow last night?
Oh, it's an arm fish.
Later that night, while they were asleep, I swallowed some arsenic to poison my meat. I was very ill, but revenge is so sweet, unlike the last meal my comrades would eat. When I awoke, they were already dead. All that was left of me was my head. No, not dead, just a head. Lost, but so lonely it seems.